Do you know why I survived, Professor? The night I got this. Because of her. Because she sacrificed herself. Because she refused to step aside. Because her love was more powerful than Voldemort.
He's just being modest.
No, Hermione, I'm not. Facing this stuff in real life is not like school. In school, if you make a mistake, you can just try again tomorrow. But out there, when you're a second away from being murdered, or watching a friend die right before your eyes,
she's dead.
You don't know what that's like. I tried so hard to help, and all it's done is make things worse. I don't want to play anymore. What it does is make you care too much. The more you care, the more you have to lose.
Control your emotions. Discipline your mind.
How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night. Tell them how you looked him in the eye. A man who trusted you and killed him. Tell them.
There's a reason Harry can speak with snakes. There's a reason he can look into Lord Voldemort's mind. A part of Voldemort lives inside him.
Sword in Dumbledore's office.
It's true.
Third year, he fought for about 100 Dementors at once.
When are you going to get into your head? We're in this together.
We're going to make them proud, Neville. That's a promise. I'm sorry. I never wanted any of you to die for me. Why are you here? All of you.
If you want to kill Harry, you'll have to kill us too.
Expecto Patronum!
You'll stay with me.
Always.
Until the end.
Some time, but only a moment. You understand?
Sweetheart, you're ready. Let go! Let go!